Bonjour. So students, today we will learn some new things that is related to lesson number 10 and lesson number 11 of your book. So I am going to do it simultaneously together. Okay, why? Because these two chapters are related to each other. Okay, that's why I have kept it for this last time. Okay, so lesson these a lesson 10th and 11th. Now, how you will do? That is number one. The heading is Qu'est-ce que c'est? What we say? Qu'est-ce que c'est? Qu'est-ce que c'est means what is this and what are these? So, for both questions, you will use same thing in French. That is Qu'est-ce que c'est? Repeat with me. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Yes. Okay. So, Qu'est-ce que c'est means what is this and what are these? This question is used to ask about the things. As you already know, what is this we never use for person. If a person is standing there and we can't ask what is this, we will always ask who is this. So for who is this, we are having the next chapter, 11th chapter, that is qui est. Qui est means who is this or who are these. This question we use to ask about the persons. Okay. Now, if, for example, I want to ask about this. So, what is this? So, you will reply me, this is a book. Okay? So, always, whenever we are asking a question, what is this? So, the answer will always start from this. Or if there are so many things, if we are talking about many things. Okay? So, what are these? So, the answer will be, these are, for example, flowers. These are books. These are pencils. Okay, so these two questions are different in English, but in French we use the same question, that is qu'est-ce que c'est. Qu'est-ce que c'est, what is this and what are these. Now I have written two examples here. Example means examples. Number one, I have made a small house. Okay, so what is this? It means qu'est-ce que c'est. So the answer will be, this is a house. This is a house. So, c'est une maison. C'est une maison. Une maison means a house. And c'est means this is. C'est means this is. Okay. So, c'est une maison. This is a house. Now, next one. I have made three flowers here. So, more than one object is there. So, it means plural. So, now the meaning of the question will change. Qu'est-ce que c'est means what are these? What are these? So we will say these are flowers. These are flowers. So for these are, we use ce sont. Ce sont. These are ce sont des fleurs. Des fleurs means flowers. These are flowers. Okay. So I hope this is clear. One more thing. This is ce means this is and ce sont means these are. Okay. Now, who is this and who are these? I have made, I'm very bad in drawing, sorry for that. So I have made a face of a boy in the first question. So I have taken a question, yes, who is this? So you will say, c'est un garçon. This is a boy. C'est un garçon. This is a boy. Next question, there are two faces. This means one, more than one people. So there are two persons. So the question meaning changes here. Question will remain same, but the meaning changes here. Qui est? Who are these? Who are these? So the answer will be ce sont des filles. Ce sont des filles. It means these are girls. Okay. So that's it. In this chapter, you are going to learn only these two questions and their answers. So when we will meet in the next Zoom class, we will do some exercises related to these two questions, these two chapters, and we will read all the questions given in your book. I hope this is clear to you children. Okay, so revise once again. You can use your book, page number 60, okay, and page number 63. All right, fine. So that's it for today. Au revoir, merci.